Hello students, today we are going to start standard 5th subject maths problem set 25. So as you can see textbook page number 37, this problem set is given to you, that is measure the angle given below and write the measure of the given in the given boxes. So this angle is given to you and you have to write the measure of this angle and write in the boxes. Before shifting to this, let me explain you the protractor. So this is your protractor. As you know, when the angle in this direction, how you will keep it, this is the point where you have to keep the protractor in this way, not in this direction. Okay, be remember this thing, students. So in this way you have to keep, and in this way you have to count, like 0 10 20 30 40, like this angle is of 40 degree in this way. Okay, when the angle shape in this direction, see, when we have to take in this way, so how we keep the D, we turn the D in this way and we keep it, and we can count from here, 0, 10, 20, 40, like this way. Okay, so no matter when the angle shape is anyhow, you just have to measure the angles properly. Like in this, you can see the angle is facing on the left hand side. So no matter, you can take your protractor and you can measure from in this way, 0, 10, 20. So let's measure this angle. This angle is of 85, as you can see. This angle is of 105 degree Celsius. Okay, 105 degree. So in this way you have to find it. So let's start now problem set 25. So this angle is already given to you. Now you have to take out the measure. So as I told you, you have to keep your protractor in this way, students, and you have to count it, 0 10 20 30 40. That means 40 is coming, so you have to write here 40 degree angle. Okay, that means this angle is of 40 degree. Okay, now simultaneously we will see this angle. So you have to keep your D in this shape, in this way, in this way, and you can count from here, like this is the 90 degree, 10 111 and 120. As you can see, the accurate 120 is coming. See, 120. So you will write here 120, because this angle look the obtuse angle, as you can imagine. So you can write here 120. So same way this also, you can see, like keeping in a horizontal manner, and you can check this is the 90 degree, sharp 90 degree. So you have to write here 90 degree angle. So I'm writing here the 90 degree in this way. Now we will see this angle. In this way you have to keep the D or protector, and see, here is your 90 degree and here is your angle. So this is in between 90 and 80, there is 85. So this angle is of 85 degree Celsius, 85 degree. So here we complete this problem set 25. In the next video I will show you problem set 26. Thank you, students.